So this morning, we were sadly made aware that Keyshia Cole's mother, Frankie Lawns, had passed away on her birthday yesterday. Keyshia Cole's brother, Sam, told TMZ that Frankie had overdosed at her Oakland home on Sunday. And of course, this was the same day she was celebrating her birthday. And they were told that she relapsed on what was a long, hard-fought journey to sobriety. Sam also noted that he was checking in with Frankie daily, trying to help her stay clean. And he also says that the family wants the world to remember Frankie as someone who loved her kids and who wanted her children to be together despite their turbulent history. Now, Keyshia's sister, Elite, went to her Instagram and she posted, "Worst pain ever to see my mama in a body bag on her birthday. My heart so effing broke." And Frankie's granddaughter also made a post on Facebook. She says, "Shaking my head. Wow, Grandma, I'ma miss you." And then she later went on and said, "Dang, Grandma Frankie, the call I just got on your birthday. I was just fitting to come see you this week. I just talked to you. Happy birthday, beautiful, and rest in heaven." So our prayers go out to Keyshia Cole and her family. I am so sad to hear of Miss Frankie's passing. I definitely grew to love her comedian ways on Keyshia Cole's show in the past. So this is very saddening, and my prayers go out to their family. May she rest in peace. And I pray that she is finding peace on the other side.
Drugs.
Right.
So I know she can do.
And I've been going to church.
Yes.
So I need everybody to keep me in their prayers. I'm taking this a day at a time. As long as I have something to do and stay focused, then I won't have to worry about no triggers.
But we love you, Ma.
And
we believe in you.
I love you too. And thank you, sweetie, because you've been very supportive. Shout out to my DJ. Hey! Say hey! Shout out to, come on over here. Come Millie Rock for me on the queen thing.
Don't knock my baby down.
Do it, Millie Rock.
Do it, Millie Rock for the people, Frankie. Oh.